you pretty cold. Listening to the ghosts of 1867 through the Swiss toymaker's tune. So we're eating pizza, drinking beer, telling jokes, both good and bad. And when we're done, I say, I need a ride. And Harold says, pull me up along the path. In the driveway, and I found the blue stepped on the thorny branch that stabbed my feet. I sure hope heaven's on his way.
Just getting high, you sure be here. Maybe you just got stuck talking. Maybe you come around for another beer. I just know I'm in no mood for walking.
Something. So I decided to call him on the phone. Sure, I'm glad I have his number. He says he's almost back and he's grown and he's very sorry for his blunder. There's a toy solo car market solo coming. So then it's half an hour under a tree with my parts and music from rent. Harold's car goes up and he waves at me. It's a great way.
Mark Solo. Yeah, this isn't working out. Forgot my chord structure.
And all the people, and I'm the new guy.